Ready.
All right, my name is Peyton Moore. This is my second mission here with Christos Sama in Nicaragua. I'm a graduate student at Tulane, taking the pre-med path. This mission is the first thing I've ever done like this, and it's really humbling to come here and help out these people and see the way they live their lives. It really puts your whole life into perspective, makes you closer with God, the people around you, and just gives you a real, shows you how our service can really make a difference in these people's lives.